नमस्कार, आई एम डॉक्टर एन जे देवराज रेड्डी, फाउंडर ऑफ जियो रेन वाटर बोर्ड एंड एनजीओ इन चित्रदुर्ग कर्नाटक. प्लीज लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब अवर यूट्यूब चैनल. टुडे आई वांट टू से वन इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग. नोवेडेज बोरवेल रिचार्ज टेक्नोलॉजी इज वेरी वेरी पॉपुलर. नोवेडेज एवरी डे आई एम रिसीविंग सो मेनी फोन कॉल्स. सर, इज इट पॉसिबल टू रिचार्ज अवर बोरवेल, लेस सील्ड बोरवेल? दैट्स व्हाई सो मेनी पीपल आस्किंग क्वेश्चंस. That's why I want to say one interesting thing. Before recharge, we should know the how to test the recharge rate of borewell. It is very very important. That's why I want to say in scientific manner how to recharge the borewells. That's why the flow rate test is very very important. Please see our videos. How to test the recharge rate of borewell? Regarding borewell recharge, every day I am asking so many questions. Sir, how to recharge the borewell? How it is done? How to recharge the defunct borewells? How I check the depth of my existing borewell? How do we check the water level in the borewell? How is the borewell yield can be calculated? What will be the recharge rate of borewell in 160 mm dia or 300 mm dia borewell? Actually, India being an agrarian country, our farmers are depending upon mainly on groundwater for irrigation. With increasing the population, lesser land holdings and urbanization, deeper borewells are dug up for the groundwater. Borewells and tube wells are similar. Both are basically vertically drilled wells bored into the underground aquifer in the earth's surface to extract the water for various purposes. The difference in the two lines in the type of casing used, the depth of this casing and the type of the soil where they are drilled. Casing to support the external surfaces of the borehole against collapse may needed at certain depths. And in this video we can see the sound, how the at the time of percolation we can see easily the recharge rate. We can, with the help of sound, we can easily analyze this test method. Like this, the technology it is used. Many of the PVC pipes, electrical pumps are usually used to pump all the water from the borewell. The borewell is pumped. In this borewell pump, first we have to bring the water tanker. Water fill the water control pipe or PVC pipe. Water flows into the directly to the borewell. Sometimes overflows because the borewell, inside the borewell, the subsurface hard rocks are there. At the time, the borewell can't take all the water into the subsurface. At the time, some percentage of water will be overflow. In such cases, the recharge rate is very very less. The borewell, if they take maximum water into the earth crust, into the aquifer, such borewells, the recharge rate is very very fast. Water test by using the equipment, there are some water table testing equipments are there. With the help of the equipments, we can measure the water table also. Test the water level before and after. It is very very important. Before the pump filling, after filling, it is very important. Sometimes we can see some borewells earlier 120 feet after the pumping, after filling the water, the level is at 60 feet height. Borewell leaves after filling, within 15 minutes the level goes down. In such cases, the recharge rate is very very fast. That's why before going to the recharge, the test recharge rate of the borewell test is very important. In this tube well, we can see the borewell water column is very very high. In such borewells, the recharge rate is very very less. This case study in Secunderabad area. Secunderabad, we know it is purely Secunderabad, very very less. That's why the place selection of borewell, site selection, very important. All the borewells can't take 4000 gallons per hour. Some borewells may be depends 1000 gallons per hour, some borewells may be 100 gallons per hour. Now, without aquifer, without fractures,
The percolation rate in the earth surface is very less. Thank you, one and all. Please share any comments regarding this video. Note down our address. Thank you.